That seems to be better. For some reason, my bit rate was cut in half. I was losing a lot of frames there. One moment, good luck at the guide here. Welcome to the stream. If you've been here multiple times, I apologize for the finickiness of it. I know I've been starting and stopping a lot in the last hour or so. Had some stuff I had to take care of. reason I'm trying so hard here to steal from them is they have a armor called the Shinra Alpha. Some materia so that I can steal those more adequately. Oh, I didn't even know Cloud had the regular steel. Sucks. You need to take counterattack off of him now. If I can run into those guys at random. Oh shit. Give her Ultima. He can't even use it until it gets the first level. Okay. Leviathan scales. Thank you. just fiddle with the controls and we'll get somewhere. Oh great, switch is fire, which means I gotta take my fucking finger off the left D-pad. Oh, that was a lot easier than I thought it would be. So it's kind of like the reverse of the wizard. Just seems to me that magic isn't the greatest thing in this game for attack. I mean, she does a lot of damage, but I have to use so much MP. I'm gonna switch her over to melee. I'll make her the thief. And she can keep Ultima too, why not?
Right.
Welcome to the stream. Sorry, I didn't notice you were here earlier. In the middle of collecting the huge materia still. Going after the final one now. Gotta get to the airport section of the map. If I can remember where it is, anyway. This obviously isn't it. Maybe it's this way. Nope. Oh wow, random battles out here. Oh, I wonder if these guys have anything interesting to steal. Okay. Don't want to give me what you have, then die. Holy crap. Let's try again. Sword of Doom. Huh. That's what that is. Okay. They could have made stealing just a little bit more oh my god, all that for a remedy. My comet leveled up, I wonder if that gave it level 2. Yep. I basically tell you exactly where you need to go. Funny. I'm gonna have to take another trip down to the underwater area at some point to get more Shinra Alphas. I'd like to have at least 3 of them. Not that I think I'll use them, I just want to have at least enough for a full party if I am gonna use them. Town is on the other continent behind Mount Evil. After I get all the huge materia, I'm gonna start doing side quests. Oh, it's gonna force me to take Cid. I'm gonna step outside and rearrange my party here. Wait. Does he have on anything that Cid will need? Yes, I need that. Okay. Not gonna give anything else. He doesn't need it. No! Fuck. This is. I'm close to a stopping point, by the way. Yes, it seems like maybe they're worried about you having colon cancer or something.
Well, he said that you were out of chicken, and he didn't think that I was right to have any pork. So, he just wanted to know that he was trying to look out for me. But I'm going to...
I have a question. Okay, continue. I was just gonna... wonder if you had a pittance that I might find some small, cheap thing to eat after I get done with this before we watch Arrow.
Why not buy me a drink? I think the answer is yes.
Basically, I asked if you had enough money to buy me something cheap from, like, a fast food restaurant because I'm hungry.
Certainly.
Okay. Thank you.
Okay. That you can wish it to stop at the Wild Wings and Farm Studio as well. That would be good enough with me. So I'll do the clothing, and give me that thingy, and I'll even go right with them. So it would be difficult to be driven by you anywhere without keys.
True. I may actually need that book.
I need the book. I'm sorry.
That's okay.
Oh, you cheat.
Everyone calls it cheating. It's not cheating.
Then why do they call it a cheat?
It's not a cheat. It's called a guide.
Yeah. Well, I'm sorry. I'm not a robber. I'm a thief.
Well, actually, the technical term is treasure hunter. Let's see if he has anything to steal. Ooh, he does. This could get drawn out because I'm not leaving until I steal whatever it is he has. Something that casts. Oh, let's see if that does anything. Ooh, he's immune to it. Okay. I think I have anything that casts slow, do I? Nope. They certainly are making this difficult. I see. The game is making me work very hard for something. Trying to steal an item from him, and I guess, but he keeps holding on to it. Oh, he's not even remotely strong enough to kill me. No, that's how she... That's the steal command. I could probably kill him if I attacked him one time, but... No, if you kill him, you lose the item. Thank you, God, I got it. Alright, fine, great. I hope that item I just spent 20 minutes trying to steal is worth it. I'm gonna see what it is. I don't think so. Was an armor.
Shall we acquire another one?
Oh, I'm sure that someone around here knows where it is. Wow. Decreases all weapon attacks by 1/2 and no, they're just otherwise occupied. I'd be surprised if Harley does not know where it is, because she's probably the one that moved it.
Not yet.
What's wrong with the men?
They can't relieve themselves.
Oh. Yeah, those mouths weren't there initially. They were added when they made this version of the game. Not a submarine. It's a spaceship.
Okay, not spaceship.
What are you doing? I'm glad you're bald enough in the face to shave with a dry razor over my floor.
Well, maybe one of your bad buds will eat it and die.
Bed bugs only consume blood.
Besides, my luck is by That game uses foul language.
Yeah, I wish they hadn't covered it up with the damn strange symbols. You know, you would make that reference in one of the only Final Fantasy games that does not actually have a witch in it.
That's what this is? Final Fantasy?
7. Yes.
Okay.
Final Fantasy 8's main antagonist is actually a witch. And you do have to go to a different world to fight her. Unfortunately, it's not over the rainbow because the entire world is basically brown and dead.
He's played this game for me, but everybody else here.
Square XX. Well, where am I supposed to go?
The only reason we need a Tasker is because you cheated.
Yes, well, you can't undo things in this game.
Yourself to be guided to the correct answer.
You don't call it cheating when you read a book on how to do math. You call it learning.
Oh, really? That's because I'm curious. When you were taking your online courses, what method did you use to get your exams?
Online courses?
Yeah.
Mostly Blackboard. Means all the tests were done online.
Okay, yes, online. But how did you derive your answers?
Well, early on, in my ignorance, I studied. But then I discovered you can copy and paste the questions into Google and it will give you the answer.
Yes. It does, doesn't it?
Like, the exact damn question and answer. A lot of times it'll pull up the entire test.
Yes. That's what I decided to do when I get to do my American history over again, because the teacher lied to me and didn't accept the work that she said that she learned. Fine. I gotta do it over again. I'm gonna do it over a different way. Just because I don't know what to do at all. I'll just go ahead and say, yep, ready for that test.
Most of my professors that work in the field told me it's impossible to know everything. Even really long-term professionals in the field still use Google to answer their questions. So, whatever.
make sure I understood correctly. I was supposed to wait before I did my shadow, right?
Munch. Yes.
Excuse me.
Yeah, that burp will be immortalized in my YouTubes forever.
Sweet.
At exactly 12:03 a.m. on January 21st, 2016. Is that the day?
Yes. Yes. You did that.
I worked today. Well, yesterday. Yesterday. So my brain just called it off.
Anytime you see that green bar move.
That's how I knew Leon got caught. I looked down and I was like, oh, yep.
This microphone picks you guys talking in the hallway up.
Does it?
Yeah. It's incredibly sensitive. It hears me breathing.
You're right, it is incredibly sensitive. She barely touched the door and it was like...
And I have a sound gate turned on. It doesn't activate unless it picks up a certain level of sound.
Right.
We'll be leaving in just a minute. Yeah, that sounds good. Oh, I need to save. There are creatures in the deep that will destroy you if you accidentally come in contact with them. Alright, so... And my back was turned. That's not good, because he could have been, like, right there.
I think you believe him now.
No, I know he's down here. He's big, he's green, and incredibly dangerous. See? Touches me, I'll have to just restart because I'll be dead. Alright, now there is a sub around here somewhere with the other huge material on it. Where'd he go? I want him to come back for me. Thank you. Oh, look, a cave. What's in this cave? I wonder. Oh, I don't have Vincent in the party. I think I know where I am. Yeah, that's exactly where I thought it was. Oh well, that's not where I want to be. Where the hell is it? All back on the highway and make your way to the ancient. Oh. Head to the south. The center sub you wrecked earlier is lying on the bottom here. Inspect the wreckage and you will find the last huge materia. I wish the screenshots in this book were higher resolution. Of course, I guess that's the best they could do in 1997. They said south. I did not go south. I went west. Just hope the big green guy is not sitting right outside the damn tunnel waiting for me. He really will screw up my day if I touch him. If you get lucky, sometimes he finds a place to just kind of hover. He just stays completely stagnant. Thing is the game's draw distance is so short under here, you never know where the fuck he is. Wish he had like a blinking light on the map. Kind of like a cat bell. It told me how far south I needed to go. Well, there it is. Okay, so we've collected all the huge materia. All right, that's the end for this one.